Hello, ladies and gents. It's me, Messina Diva, and it's mail time. So I'm super duper excited. I wanted to show you a few things that I received from my YouTube sisters for either contests I've won, giveaways I've won, or love mail, or a combination of both. So this first package is from my sis Paige, Miss Beautifully Made 90, came in this package. I actually entered her contest a year ago, and I'm just getting my goodies, but she has a very good reason for it. She has been super busy, and if you head over to her channel, you'll see what she's been up to, some really exciting things. Her channel is filled with so many things. She does beauty tutorials. She does a lot of outfit of the days. She does a lot of vlogging. She does her own nails. She does her own hair, both natural hair and weave. And she is just awesome, and I love her to death. One of my YouTube sisters. So y'all definitely check out my sis Paige. Tell her I sent you. So I just wanted to tell her thank you for this package, because I received it and I was not completely expecting it, and I was so excited. So it came in this nice bubble wrap scotch envelope, and it was bubble wrapped really nicely. And let's see what she got me. So first I got this e.l.f. travel mirror. Love e.l.f. products. I also got, let's see, everything's wrapped really nicely. I got this nice thank you card. Says thank you on it. And it's some really nice things in this card, but I won't read it because it's personal. Thank you so much, sis. It was very sweet. I've already read it. And then she got me, oh, here's a pretty wrapping paper. It's like purple with pink swirls on it. She got me this LA Colors eye candy palette, which I have and have never used, ironically, but it's an eye candy palette. And then let's see what else. And then I got this e.l.f. Luscious Liquid Lipstick and Baby Lips, which I used to have and ran out, and I'm excited I got another one. And then this e.l.f. eyeshadow brush. And I believe that's it. So that's what my sis Paige sent me. Thank you so much for my goodies. Y'all definitely go and check her out. Okay, so my next package is from my other sis, Natural Hair Latina. I know you've probably already heard me talk about her. She is super creative. I did the giveaway for the hand-painted earrings. She's the one who makes them. And let me show you guys what she sent me. She sent me quite a few packages. I actually sent her out some stuff, and she sent me some stuff, and then she won one of my giveaways. I won one of her giveaways. So this is just a bunch of stuff put together. This card is from Hallmark. It says thanks so much, and I think it is so cute and adorable. And I can read this one. It says, you have a wonderful way of going out of your way to be wonderful. Thanks for being you. Thank you so much, sis. I really appreciate it. So she sent me this card, which I love. If you guys have watched enough of my love mail videos, you know that I'm a very similar person. I love cards, so thank you. And then she sent me this comb set, which I needed another one of, because I have this exact comb set, and I love the detangler because you can use it on wet and dry hair. So, and it's one of my favorite colors, maroon. And then she sent me this Cool as a Cucumber, which I have and love. So I have a backup of that. She also sent me this Cool Green, I think this is a Wet n Wild eye pencil. Really nice. And she also sent me this really gorgeous clutch that she made, which can be transformed into a brush holder. So as you can see, it was a placemat, She put the zebra print with this little wooden button, which is so adorable. She actually did this herself. She is so creative. And it opens up like this with the Velcro, and you can put your brushes on the inside, or you can use it as a clutch. So I'm really feeling this, and I'm really digging this. Love it. And here's the back of it. Love, love, love this. So I got that, and then she sent me this box of stuff, and I almost died. I should have opened this on camera. Like, I haven't seen what's inside of it, but I did open the box to expedite the process. I saw this really cute pink little carding, and I thought this was so cute, and look how cute everything is inside. So she sent me another card, and it's a thank you card. It says thank you for all your help, because I helped her with some things she had to do. And then I think she put my earrings in this really cute. It was packaged much better, but I tried to open it to speed up the process, but I didn't want to mess it up. So it's zebra print, which I love, with this blue ribbon, and it slides off. Then when you open it up, it has really nice paper, and she sent me some earrings, which I'll probably be doing a review for you guys. So the first pair that she sent me is the zebra print wooden one. Very, very creative. And here's the other pair. Very unique and nice. So gorgeous. And then she also sent me this pair. And these are all hand painted by her. She orders the wood herself, and she actually paints these. She sent me this black one, which is very, very cute. And then she sent me this pink one right here, which she says she custom made for me because it has pearls on it and it has my favorite color, pink. Just a plain pink back, which is gonna be so cute. So thank you so much, sis. I really love it, and your packaging took the cake. Like, I was in so much shock when I saw that packaging. I was like, wow. And then I won these earrings from a giveaway, and it's in a cute little wicker basket. Very cute earrings. Also, they're kind of teardrop shaped. And then she sent me this Jordana eye primer, which I can always use more primer. I've never tried the Jordana one, so I can't wait to try this out. And then you guys know the Wet n Wild Dreamweaver collection was out, and I wasn't able to get them. And let's see. So she sent me a few of them, of the trio. She sent me this one. It's in this really nice packaging with stars. Her packaging is seriously amazing. Like, I love it. When someone takes the time to package your items really well, that really shows thought and care. So enter a new realm, which has the eyelid colors red, the crease colors black, and the brow bone is silver. And Platinum did a series of looks with these palettes with Quarter Piece Diva, and I'll probably put their links down below too. Looks like this. Thank you so much, sis. And then she also sent me this one called Dancing in the Clouds, which also came in this nice packaging. And I'll show you guys that one. This one has a like an old gold as the eyelid color, a purple as the crease, and a taupey color as the brow bone. I know you guys have all seen this, so I won't swatch them. But if you do want me to swatch them, let me know and I'll do a quick slideshow on it. So here it is. Right here. Dancing in the Clouds. Excited about that because you guys know I love Wet n Wild. I have like their whole collection. So I'm glad I finally got my hands on these. And then this last one in this packaging. And it's called Knock on Wood, and it has like a maroon color as the eyelid, a brown color as the crease, and a light beigeish gold as the brow bone color. And it's called Knock on Wood. So it actually looks like, you know, wood colors. Very, very nice. And that also came in this really nice bag. So thank you so much, Natural Hair Latina. I love, love, love the way you package everything. And I love everything that I got. I can't wait to rock out all of these goodies. And I just wanted to personally thank you via video and show my appreciation, because I really do appreciate everything you do. And it's no problem for all the help that you say I've done. But thank you so much. And if you guys want me to do a review on these gorgeous earrings that I was sent, let me know. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you, Paige, Beautifully Made 90. Love you. Bye.